Hi, this is Itama from the blog Sport Not Energy World, and today on Garmin Fenix 3 Master Reset. First, we need to close the watch. Now open the Garmin, and when you see the logo, hold and press the upper and lower right buttons and wait to the beeps. On the first beep, release the upper right button. On the second beep, release the lower right button and wait till you see the menu appears. Thank you.